to Kelly for Calvin Klein prove that there is space for future wear.
Italo Zucchelli has mastered the art of making the familiar seem strange at Calvin Klein. You recognize the shapes, but the fabrics are out of this world.
I took elements of the formality of the men's wardrobe, like hound's tooth and herringbones, and I reinterpreted them. I like to define it like as formal sportswear because it's this balance that I'm fascinated by. Something familiar, something unfamiliar, and how you make it modern and how it represents today.
You know, a lot of those suits I could see for business. I like that he left the tie off so we could decide whether we thought it was appropriate for business or if it was appropriate for weekend wear.
The formality and the sports, today go in the office, they go in the city, they go at night, so that's how we live.
It's interesting that there's something very familiar about the clothes, but there's something very unfamiliar about them as well because of those sort of sci-fi fabric.
The fabrics are very sci-fi. I gravitate more towards the sort of more matte fabrics and stuff like that.
Every season, it comes out with a new fabric. It's not about the style or the shapes. It's also about the research of the fabrics that he's doing. And I love the colors that he uses every season.
But what's your feel for the classic right now?
I like it, but I always like to make it look modern. I never like to be totally literal.
He took something like the flannel suit, which is steeped in tradition and totally modernized it, stripped it down, but still didn't take away its soul. Gave it a new soul, actually.
It's like a big shock at the beginning, but you kind of like it immediately.